Hello students, we are solving exercise 13.3 and we come to question number 3. Express the following numbers in standard form. Sum number 1, 5000000. We have to convert this number into standard form. And what is standard form? Standard form is of decimal number, which is from 1.0 to 10.0 including 1.0, and this decimal number is in multiplication of power of 10. So here we have to convert this number. As we can see that in this kind of number before decimal point only one digit there. So here after 5, that is before decimal point, only one digit should come, that is 5 will come. So we have to convert this number into decimal number, that is 5.0. So to do that, as we know that here we have to put the decimal point. So for that we have to divide this number by some number, that is after one some zeros we have to put. How many zeros we have to put, that we have to count. So from here this decimal point we have to put here, so that much digit we have to count, that is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and after 7 decimal point will come. So that much zero we have to put after 1 and we have to divide, that is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. We can do another way also. Here as we know that after 5 we have to put decimal point, so after 5 how many digits are there, that much zero we have to put after 1, that is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So whatever we are dividing, that we have to multiply. So that much zero I am putting here. So that is equal to this division, we will get 5.0 multiplied by 10 raised to the, how many zeros are there, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, so 10 raised to the power of 7. So our answer is in standard form, that is 5 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 7. Next, 7000000, we have to convert this number. So we will convert this number into 7.0. So for that, after 7, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So after 1, 6 0 we will put and divide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we will multiply by same. That is 1, after 1, 6 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that is equal to this division we will get. It is 7.0 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 6. As it is, there are 6 zeros. So answer is 7 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 6. Next, 3 1 8 6 5 0 0 0 0 0. So after 3 we have to put decimal point. So after 3 how many digits are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So we will divide this number by after 1 9 zeros. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. And whatever we are dividing, we have to multiply also. So after 1, 9 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So for this division, we will get 3, after 3, decimal point, 3.1865. After 5, all the numbers are 0, so that we do not have to write. Multiply by, for this, it is power of 10 we have to write. 10 raised to the power, how many zeros are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 zeros are there. So we will write 9. So answer is 3.1865 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 9. Next, sum number 4, 390878. After 3, we have to put decimal point. So after 3, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that much 0 we will add after 1 and we will divide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that same we have to multiply. 1 2 3 4 5. So for this division, when we do simplification, we will get 3.90878 multiply by 10 raised to the power of 5. As here 5 zeros are there, this is a standard form for this number, 3.90878 multiply by 10 raised to the power of 5. Next, sum number 5, 390.87.8. We have to convert this number into standard form. So after 3, we have to count the digit, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 only, because after 7 there is a decimal point. Till decimal point only we have to count the digits. Again we will count after 3, we have to put decimal point. So therefore we will count after 3, we will count digit till the real decimal point. 1, 2, 3, 4. So after 4 we will put 4 zeros and we will divide this number. So same thing we will do in multiplication also. After 1, 4, 0. So that is equal to, this decimal point will come to after 3. So answer is 3.90878. Multiply by 10 raised to the power of how many zeros are there? 4. So 10 raised to the power of 4. Next, 3908.78. We have to convert this into standard form. So after 3, we have to, first digit, after first digit, we have to count the digits till decimal point. So after 3, 1, 2 and 3. Till decimal point only. 1, 2, 3. So that much zero we will add after 1 and we will divide. That is 1, 2 and 3. That is 1000. And same thing we will multiply 1000. So doing this division we will get 3.90878 multiplied by 1000 means 10 raised to the power of. So answer is 3.90878 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 3, that is 10 cubed. Next question, question number 4. Express the number appearing in the following statements in standard form. Sum number A. The distance between Earth and Moon is 384,000,000 meter. We have to convert this number into standard form. So here the number is written 384,000,000. So after first digit we have to put decimal point, that is after 3 we have to put decimal point. So after 3 first digit we have to count how many digits are there. So after first digit from 8 we have to count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. So that much zero we have to put after 1 and we have to divide 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, and same we have to multiply after 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 0. So that is equal to, this division we will get 3.84, and after it is 0, so that we do not have to write. Multiply by 10 raised to the power, 8 zeros are there, so it is 8. So answer is 3.84 multiply by 10 raised to the power of 8. Meter, unit is given, the distance between Earth and Moon is this one meter. So in standard form it is 3.84 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 8 meter. Next, speed of light in vacuum is 300,000,000 meter per second. So here after first digit we have to put decimal point. So after 3 we have to put here decimal point. So how many digits are there after 3? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that much zero we will put after 1 and we will divide this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And same thing we will multiply after 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 0. So that is equal to, this division we will get the answer, that is 3.0 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 8, as there are 8 zeros are there and unit is meter per second. So answer is 3 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 8 meter per second is speed of light in vacuum. Next sum, diameter of Earth is 1,275,600 meter. So we will have to convert this number into standard form. So number is written 1,275,600. After first digit we have to put decimal point. So after 1 we will put decimal point. So how many digits are there after 1? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits are there. So we will divide this number by after 1, 7 zeros. Same thing we will multiply after 1, 7 zeros. So that is equal to, by doing division we will get 1.2756 multiply by 10 raised to the power of 7. And unit is meter. So diameter of Earth is 1.2756 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 7 meter. Next, diameter of the sun is 14,000,000,000 meter. So number is written after first digit we have to put decimal point. So after one we will put decimal point. So we will count how many digits are there after one. That is from four we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 digits are there. So we will divide this number by after one 9 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And same number we will multiply after 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 zeros. So by doing division we will get 1.4 multiplied by, and 4 days we will get 10 raised to the power of 9 zeros are there, so power of 9 in unit is meter. So answer is 1.4 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 9 meter is diameter of the sun. Next, E. In a galaxy there are on an average 100000000000 stars. So we'll convert this number into standard form. So for after first digit we have to put decimal point. So after one we will put decimal point. So for that we will count the digits after one. From zero we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 digits are there. So we will divide this number by after 1, 11 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And that's same number we will multiply. After 1, 11 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So that is equal to the division we will get 1.0 multiplied by. And for that we will get base 10 and power is 11 as 11 zeros are there. So 1.0 multiplied by 10 raised to 11, that is equal to 1 multiplied by 10 raised to 11. So this many stars are there in a galaxy. The universe is estimated to be about 12,12,000,000,000 years old. So here also convert into standard form. So after first digit we have to put decimal point. So here after one we will put decimal point. So therefore we will count after one how many digits are there. So from two we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are total 10 digits are there. So we'll divide this number by after one 10 zeros. The same thing we will multiply also. So therefore this division we will get 1.2, and here we will get 10 raised to the power of 10 as 10 zeros are there. So 1.2 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 10 years, unit is years, is the universe old. Next, the distance of the sun from the center of the Milky Way galaxy is estimated to be 300000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 So after first digit we have to put decimal point. So after 3 we will put decimal point. So for that we have to divide the number. So first of all we will find that how many digits are there after 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. So we will divide this number by after 1, 20 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And that much number we will multiply also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. So that is equal to, by doing this division we will get 3.0 multiplied by n. In exponential term this we can write as base 10 and power is 20, as 20 zeros are there and unit is meter. So answer is 3 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 20 meter is the distance of the sun from the center of the. Next, 60230000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 8 grams. So this number we have to convert into standard form. So after first digit, that is 6, we have to put decimal point. So we will count the digits. How many digits are there after 6? That is, from 0 will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So after 1, we will put 22 zeros and we will divide this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. And we will multiply with same. After 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22. So this division, we will get the answer simplification, that is 6.023. And after zeros are there, that we do not have to write. Multiply by 10 raised to the power of 22, as 22 zeros are there. So answer is 6.023 multiply by 10 raised to the power of 22. Number I, the earth has 1353000000 cubic kilometer of sea water. So we'll convert this number. Number is written. After first digit, we have to put decimal point. So after 1, we will put decimal point and we will count the digits. How many digits are there after 1? That is, from 3, we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we'll divide this number by after 1, 9 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And same thing we will do in multiplication also. After 1, 9 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that is equal to division. After doing division, we will get 1.353 multiply by. And this is in power of tens form. That is 10 raised to the power of 9. And unit is cubic meter, kilometer. That is kilometer cube. So the earth has 1.353 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 9 kilometer cubed of sea water. Next, last sum of this chapter. The population of India was about 1027000000 in March 2001. We have to convert this number into standard form. So after first digit, we have to put decimal point. So after 1, we will put decimal point. So for that, we will divide this number by how many digits are there? After 1, from 0, we have to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So after 1, we will put 9 zeros and we will divide this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Whatever we are dividing, that we have to multiply. After 1, 9 zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that is equal to, by doing division, we will get 1.027 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 9, as 9 zeros are there. And this is our population was in March 2001. The population of India was about 1.027 multiplied by 10 raised to the power of 9 in March 2001. Thank you.